And after leaving the Hound, she sailed across the sea with only needle. She trained at the House of Black and White. She trained and trained until she became a faceless man. And after that, she was a completely new person.
Whoa. Clueless when your friends are talking Thrones? Here's one last chance to catch up.